No one has done more to influence the field of large primate research than paleoanthropologist Louis Leakey of Kenya. He and his wife Mary discovered a treasure trove of pre-human fossils at the now famous Olduvai Gorge in Tanzania. The Leakeys inspired, influenced, and assisted researchers in many fields, including Jane Goodall, who researched chimpanzees in Tanzania for 45 years, Birute Galdikas, who studied orangutans in Borneo for 30 years, and Diane Fossey, who lived with the gorillas in the mist for 18 years. The Earth's remaining wild gorillas survive in just a few places in Africa. The mountain gorillas, made famous by Diane Fossey, live in the Virunga Mountains of Rwanda and Uganda. The subjects of this video, the Eastern Lowland Gorillas, survive in a shrinking corner of the Democratic Republic of the Congo. In the rainforest-covered mountains of Central Africa, these local guides will lead us in our search for the mountain gorilla. A group of us went out this afternoon to see the gorillas. The guides had taken a group out in the morning, and so they knew approximately where the gorillas would be. The area that we had to hike through for about 10 minutes was dense undergrowth that went quite a ways above our heads. With our guide and three hackers with their massive machetes ahead of us, we climbed our way across layers of roots, branches, and leaves so thick that you had no idea how far down the forest floor really was. We were very close to the whole family of gorillas and caught glimpses of quite a few in the trees, but only one came out and posed for us. He was a massive one, about 550 pounds. He just sat there eating great quantities of branches and leaves and watching us. We were able to get within about 15 feet of him. He moved a couple of times, seeming to want to get rid of us. But since he only moved about 10 feet each time, we bothersome humans kept following him.
Rimbling.
watched the gorillas for the better part of an hour before they moved on and we returned to the truck. They are truly amazing creatures.